Here's another one. This is a really big deal for me. Don't sing songs you can't put your heart fully into. Don't do it. Like, I don't understand why people do that. There's a lot of songs that are, I think they're great songs, but I just can't fully put my heart into it. I have to believe entirely the song that I'm singing, every word. I can't just sing words. I have to believe what I'm saying. I have to feel it. I have to feel it in my heart. I have to be able to put my passion into what is coming out of me. So why would I do songs that I don't like or don't agree with or whatever? You guys get it? So like, you know, around here, we don't really do a lot of songs that are the kind of sad, songs are like focused on us, and I'm in like the depths of despair. And yes, I know the Psalms. I know David had all his mournful Psalms and everything else. But when we're in worship, it's really hard to keep the focus and the whole point of worship to be on God when we keep singing about ourselves. And that doesn't mean you have songs that like don't say like I in it or, you know, whatever. It just means that the message and the point of the song, like all of worship, should be keeping us like this, going this direction all the time. And I get like really sensitive about that. Like that's a really difficult thing for me. Worship, I mean, it's not about us, right? It's like, that's why it's a sacrifice of praise. We're bringing our offering. We're coming to worship God to give him what he deserves and what he's worthy of, that it's all for him and to him. And the whole collective time should be pointed right at him, right? There's songs that we have, like Rain Down, where we change the words. You guys might have noticed that. The last line of, I think it's a chorus, my heart is dry. Well, my heart is not dry, so we didn't want to sing that. It doesn't mean it's bad. It's just, we just don't want to sing that in worship. We just like singing praise and joyfulness. And here's the other thing. Okay, someone said to me once, let me just be real right now. Someone said, well, it's like living in denial. Gosh, I mean, what if you are having a bad day? Well, for Pete's sake, don't you think it could get better if you would just focus on the Lord and worship? Like, it doesn't mean that you're in denial of the hard circumstances. It just means for one moment, I am not going to focus on those things. I'm going to focus on God. That's what that means. It doesn't mean you're living in denial. Like, get over that. What it means is I'm saying, God, it truly is all about you. And these may be the circumstances I'm in right now, but those are going right over there. Those aren't nearly as important right now as worshiping you with a joyful heart, ready to love, right? Amen, Kim.